and welcome to Natural Treatments. In this video, we are going to teach you how to make apple cider vinegar gummies. Did you know of the many health benefits to apple cider vinegar? The high acidic content means that it has the ability to kill many different types of bacteria. It has also been known to aid in digestion, and it has been known to just make you feel better overall if it's taken every day. Now, a lot of this just passed down from previous generation. It is like when your mom teaches your favorite food, like how your grandma taught your mom. But I have seen major benefits from its use. These apple cider vinegar gummies are a great way to get in your much needed apple cider vinegar. Plus, they were sweetened with apple juice, so they're easy to eat too. So it yields about 24 to 36 quantities depending on the size of your mold. So here are the list that you will need for making apple cider vinegar. Well, you can also do your special dancing technique while making the gummy so it adds some love. To start, get your favorite silicone gummy mold. 1 cup of no sugar added apple juice or cider. Then, a 1/2 cup apple cider vinegar. 4 tablespoons unflavored gelatin. Directions. So add the apple juice to a medium saucepan over medium heat. Heat it until the juice begins to boil. Remove from heat and allow to cool for 1 minute. Then add the apple cider vinegar and stir well. Then sprinkle the gelatin powder on top of the apple cider mixture and whisk briskly until dissolved. Then immediately pour into your molds and chill for 2 hours to completely harden. And last, once it's hardened, gently pop out each apple cider vinegar gummy from its mold and enjoy. Just wanted to let you know this is not my recipe and I just looked it up online. And if you wanted to check their website, link will be on the description below for more and good recipes. If you found this video helpful at all, please consider subscribing, giving it a like, and hit that notification bell to get the latest upload from us. It really does help the channel grow. And the question for today is, have you tried using apple cider vinegar as a natural treatment? If so, put your comments down below. We would like to hear from you. Thank you so much for watching. See you on the next one. Bye!